Medium compound tyres for Stroll, he keeps ahead, but has the Frenchman got the momentum behind him to try and make a move? Round turn four, you can see Lando Norris in the distance as Esteban Ocon goes round the outside of Lance Stroll, now gets the inside line of turn five, and Stroll couldn't keep Ocon at bay, and the early pit stop by the Frenchman has got him ahead.